You awake? Justin? Justin?
A week? You don't seriously expect him to wait that long, do you? I mean, that's practically like telling him no.
Noelle, I didn't know what to say. I wasn't expecting it.
Yeah, it's like that, Holly. It's a proposal. You're not supposed to know. What are you doing? I thought you wanted to talk about this. Why the hell are you cleaning?
I'm stressed.
So I came all the fucking way over here to watch you clean?
You know, I wish just once you would start acting like my sister.
Holly, wait! I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Look, I don't need your help. You can leave.
Holly. I'm serious, okay? I really am sorry. It's just that it's Sunday. It's really early in the morning. I haven't had my coffee, and I'm just a little bit cranky. I know. Shitty excuses.
You know, I don't know why I called you of all people.
I know. But I'm here now. Okay, so let's just talk. And besides, I know that this is about Michael and not about Justin.
Then you know exactly how I felt when Justin proposed. I'm scared.
But why? Justin is not like Michael. Okay, Holly, he is not going to leave you at the altar.
What if he does?
Why would he?
Why did Michael?
Holly, you've got to let this go. You cannot let something that happened years ago affect your future. I know that you're scared to say yes, but if you say no, you are probably going to end up alone. And it's not even just that, it's... You and Justin, you are like the perfect couple. You know exactly how to make each other smile and laugh and all of that other lovey-dovey bullshit. I can tell you really love each other, okay? Come here. I know it's hard, but just promise me that you'll think about it, okay?